to socialize.
Elephants often wallow in mud together. That's what Meinecke found with his whales, too. In this recording, you hear a male and a female humpback communicating after a visit together to the sand spot. In one of the expeditions, three male humpbacks fought over a female.
It was a very severe, like, heavy fighting, ramming into each other. It was definitely brutal.
After an hour, they stopped fighting, dove down, and started sandholding near each other. Meinecke says if the whales got cut or scraped up in the fight, then the sand could help clean out the wounds. But he imagines it might also be a way for them to settle down and reset.
Also feel good, feeling like, we just had a strong fight with these guys, but now I'm just all laying in the sand, and then I just go off and fight with the next guys.
Meinecke wants to learn more about how the whales use sand rolling for their health or socially. Aire NY Time. Hey, Eric.
Hi.
So, what do you think it says about...